Well, this is the process you go through with a team like this in Toronto. You have the inconsistencies, a night where everything goes wrong, the effort's not there, and then you hope that you can recover. Well, so far, they have.
Here's Luke Schenn looking for his first goal, and he's got it. Luke Schenn is mobbed by his teammates as he scores his first National Hockey League goal. It's 1-0 Toronto.
Well, that Leaf bench is just alive, and you think of guys who you look for your teammate to have success. What a year it's been for Luke Schenn, but he's been getting teased that he hasn't been able to put one on the board. And this one goes through the legs of Brad May and right through the wickets of Carey.